Regardless of the season, Horseshoe Curve is one of the most fascinating places to watch trains. I've been fortunate enough to live near Horseshoe Curve in central Pennsylvania for the past 3 years. And during that time, I've witnessed firsthand the amazing changes that take place throughout the year at the curve. Each season is unique and provides a fresh, picturesque backdrop to the Norfolk Southern freight trains as they work their way through the Allegheny Mountains. During the next 56 minutes, you'll experience all 4 seasons at this world-famous railfan location. I've looked back through my drone footage and selected my favorite shots from each season. Let's start with my favorite season to visit Horseshoe Curve, summer. Welcome to a beautiful summer day at Horseshoe Curve. This is peak tourism season, where the curve sees the largest crowds of the year. Horseshoe Curve is a National Historic Landmark, so this is a popular destination for railfans and the general public alike. If this is your first time seeing Horseshoe Curve, allow me to show you around with my drone. Trains like this westbound, empty coal train, climb 122 feet from one side of the curve to the other, making for a grade of about 1.8%, steep enough for many trains to require assistance from sets of pusher engines. The nearest 2 bodies of water seen here are the reservoirs, owned by the Altoona Water Authority. The 3rd body of water, furthest from the camera, is Lake Altoona. Trains like this westbound have less than 10 miles to go before reaching the summit of the Allegheny Mountains. As summer fades away and the leaves begin to change color, Horseshoe Curve transforms completely. Welcome to fall at Horseshoe Curve. Once the trees have lost all their leaves and the snow has fallen, the mountains make a perfect backdrop for the black Norfolk Southern locomotives as they work their way through the mountains. Welcome to winter at Horseshoe Curve. As winter gives way to spring, green begins to return to the mountains, and visitors begin to return to the park. We've almost made it through a whole year. Welcome to spring at Horseshoe Curve.
Thank you.